time round, of course, high technology has transformed it into the spinner. The high-tech bit is apparently the specially twisted string. A dozen young hopefuls did battle for the regional title.
And in fact, well, tell us who you are, because you all come from peculiar places. Who's this?
I am from Mexico.
Mexico.
Brazil. The Philippines.
Colombia.
Colombia.
You see, we have quite a mixture here, don't we? And they're all utterly brilliant on these things.
Right, come on.
They're all organising this competition, and the finals are going to be at Alton Towers in July.
Alton Towers today, eight of Britain's finest met to determine who's the country's greatest yo-yo spinner. The spinner is a yo-yo innovation. Twisted strings allow tricks the traditional toy cannot manage.
Ten points there. We've got three guys who've got four houses. We've got Richard, we've got Matthew, and we've got Giles,